Hello Pixel Pioneers, welcome back to our channel. Today we're diving into the magical world of Photoshop to unveil a neat trick for generative fill. So grab your digital brushes and let's paint some magic. So with Photoshop Firefly powering generative fill, Photoshop has turned into a canvas where creativity knows no bounds. This amazing tool not only allows to create new images from scratch, but also to modify existing images, add new parts, remove or even enlarge elements with a simple text prompt. But did you know that you could actually tweak your images into different art styles while keeping their essence intact? Well, the secret lies in a simple yet very effective trick, so stay tuned. All right, gear up as we dive into the Photoshop realm to morph our image into an oil painting, a cartoon, a 3D render, and a watercolor masterpiece. So here's how the magic unfolds. Kickstart this artistic adventure by launching Photoshop. I have it already open, and by the way, I'm rocking the latest version 25.2.0. So grab an image you are keen on transforming. I have picked the simple image I created earlier during a creative mid-journey adventure on my end. Hit Q to bring the quick selection tool into action. Notice how the layer turns into a red color? That's Photoshop slipping into a quick selection mode, poised for our next move. It's buzzing with anticipation and mirroring our excitement. Select the entire image and navigate to the Edit menu and select Fill. We're about to add a sprinkle of magic. In Contents, select Color. Now set the hue and saturation to 0, but crank up the brightness to 30 and more. This is your magic wand to control the art style intensity on your image. The higher the brightness, the stronger the effect. And as more, you might shift away from the essence of your image, and the more generative fill is taking over the decision making. Bid farewell to quick selection by pressing Q again. And you notice how the red haze over the image will disappear? So let's get ready for the artistic transformation. Select generative fill, type in oil painting and hit generate, and watch as your image gets a classic makeover. Finished. Here is your generated oil painting based on your original input. Go to the three options that Photoshop has given to you. Choose the one you like and go from there. Or, of course, continue to seek for more alternative options by pressing generate again. I am merging the version I like to have it as a reference for later to compare the results. Do the same for another style. Let's go with a cartoonish look. Just enter cartoon illustration and let generative fill do the rest. Once finished, I have again three different options where I can choose from. I go with this version, and as before, I'm making a quick merge to compare it for later. Let's journey further by applying these steps to the remaining two styles. In our case, we'll delve into the 3D render and the watercolor realms, but I bypass this time the step by step, as the process remains faithful echo of the one we embraced earlier with the oil painting and the cartoonish transformations. But armed with this knowledge, you are now ready to venture into a myriad of artistic horizons. Let's take a swift journey through all these styles. I trust you'll notice a remarkable resemblance to the original image. Each style unfolds a completely distinct artistic narrative. It's the same canvas, but with a fresh, imaginative stroke. Don't forget, the brightness is your gateway to explore a spectrum of artistic effects. So play around with the different values, art style prompts to discover a plethora of artistic possibilities. So there are many art styles that you can apply to your image. Just play with it. To name a few more artistic styles like comic book, graffiti, mosaic, pencil sketches, vector art, abstract, acrylic, There are endless of styles. It just requires your imagination. Et voilà! With a dash of creativity and the power of generative fill, you have just turned your image into a canvas of endless possibilities. Hit like if you enjoyed this magical journey, and don't forget to subscribe for more digital wonders. Until next time, and keep painting your digital dreams.